Also, for the first time on iPad, you can do slow-mo videos. Yeah, customers are going to love taking these. This is 120 frames per second at 720p. Pretty cool.